start by saying that Ms. Kiamanovong may be the bravest person I've ever met. If she hadn't fought back, she'd be dead. Not only did she save her own life, but the lives of others that the defendant and Angela Hill might have encountered if she hadn't interrupted their crime spree. I can see the decline in her health since the time that she testified at the trial. I can see the strain on her husband. I saw it during the trial, and I see it here today. People like to throw around the word closure. I don't really think there is such a thing. But I hope that the conclusion of this matter can bring us some peace.